there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I love sandwiches. When it comes to hot sandwiches, I love Italian beef. So today, we are going to go to a Chicago staple called Johnnie's, because we've never been there before, because it's a little further south and west from us. But it's a beautiful day, so we're gonna hop on the bike and go get some beef. Let's go for a ride. Honey. Someone's just selling honey. That's awesome. I kind of want some. If he's there on the way back, we should get some. What the f***? What the f***? The van literally just drove right into that car. This is why Chicago is so fucked up sometimes. All of these bumps make my thing pop off. My battery cover. Alright, well, hopefully that's gonna stay. Alright. Try this again. Sweatshirts. Why the fuck are they wearing sweatshirts? It's like way too hot for that. Thank you. smells good. All right. So this is Johnnie's beef. At Johnnie's beef, and we've been reduced to sitting on the curb to eat, because by the time we went in, got our food and came back out, all the tables were taken. So we're just gonna sit on this curb and eat this bag of deliciousness and drink that Italian ice. We'll let you know how it is.
5 minutes later.
It was worth the trip. This is delicious. So I always ordered mine dipped with sweet and hot peppers. To me, that's the way to go. But definitely worth the trip. Highly recommend Johnnie's beef. So good.
All right, well, we just ate at Johnnie's beef and it was delicious. I highly recommend it.
Oh. Love the bike.
Thank you. 2012.
It's a 12?
Yeah.
My God, it's beautiful.
Thank you.
It's beautiful.
Appreciate it.
Size? Sorry.
It's a 1200. Yeah. Thanks. You too. Yeah, you can get on.